to go and do it. It was just 1 week after the NCAA championships, called me up and said, what should I do? And I was like, what do you want to do? He's like, I want to win the NCAA titles. Like, a trip to Serbia may not be in the plans to start your outdoor season. So he stayed home, and it paid off when he broke that collegiate record at the Mount SAC relays earlier this year.
That is where he ran that 46.12, which is the best collegiate time for a decathlon 400 meters. Lane 6 is empty. That's where Johannes Erm would have started this 400, but he had to drop out with an injury. So DeLerme making up the stagger already on Ryan Talbot to his outside.
Well, when somebody limps out of the long jump pit and they look like they have trouble getting up after the high jump, you're a little concerned about him in the 400 meters, but this is one of his strengths. He needs to really use this and take this confidence into day two with a huge lead. Nobody even close to his personal best, but this is what he does really well. And if Arkansas can get into the finals of the 4x400 meter relay, we may see him come back on Friday.
So Ayden Owens-DeLerme, 46.05. That is a lifetime best and an improvement on his best ever collegiate decathlon 400. And I might have to, depending on the amount of points there, I might have to edit myself, because this may be, you may be looking at the first day leader. I'm doing some quick math.
Well, whenever he needs to, he absolutely steps up and produces a big performance. At the NCAA Indoor Championships, he was behind by a mile with 1,000 meters still left to go. He ran his heart out, and he came away with an NCAA title. And here, again, he is just laying it on the line, 46.10 for an all-time personal best. He comes through with another big performance.
Well, we'll be... Our guys are quickly doing the math. It's looking like he is the first day leader after what was corrected to a 46.10. So still a lifetime best for Ayden Owens-DeLerme. And he will finish day one in the lead over Kyle Garland and Leo Neugebauer. Back with more. Again. And with a lifetime best and a new collegiate best in the 400, Ayden Owens-DeLerme does take the lead by 49 points at the end of day one of the decathlon over Kyle Garland. And 6 points back is Leo Neugebauer in third. Those are the top eight, and they will come back and do five more events tomorrow. Should be a great finish as we get ready now for our